If Maxwell's death will cause a review of some processes of our criminal system, we would appreciate it, because we thought that those who saw the videos of Maxwell's murder and the initial arrest made by the police gave the number about 50. However, the legal system the investigators followed and the processes leading to court left us with only 14 people. We may be sentimental here, but the law is the law. Our sentiments are also our sentiments. We would have wished that all those people should go before the judge and explain their presence at the scene. For those who urge the killers on, we see them as guilty as the killers. Unfortunately, the law doesn't work that way. And we think that probably it's time to look at it, because now technology has made certain things possible. And we believe that our criminal system should benefit from that.
The call you have made for the review of the criminal law, to me, is totally legitimate. That is the way in which we get progress in a nation. Events occur, and we look at the responses of the society, the institutions of the state, to determine whether they're adequate in dealing with the particular problem that had not been anticipated, that perhaps is coming up for the first time. And then when you look at those institutions and you look at the methods and processes and you're satisfied that they can be improved, you've spoken about the aid of technology, which may not have been present at the time the criminal code was written, is present today, that it would make sense for the review of the criminal law to take into account these developments in the evolution of our country and society. So I back 100% the call you have made for a review of the criminal law. And those who are responsible for that exercise will hear from today, not only your call, but my support for your call. And hopefully it will begin the process of a national dialogue which will result in the intervention of the parliament and make the necessary adjustments to our criminal code. But I think it is important that all of us recognize that sometimes it takes tragic events like this for us to be able to arrive at a better way of handling matters. So the call you have made for a review of the criminal law is a very legitimate one.